Today in wine history, celebrating the conclusion of the American Revolution, William Ross, an innkeeper in Lancaster, Pennsylvania, hosted a party for 100, including General Mifflin, which included a cold collation, wine, punch, and sweet cakes. The party lasted until 4 a.m. on February 1st.